Zach, you sure you learned? No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I was told that's A. But I don't think I'm very good. Anyway, I felt it was only necessary today to play this song. The song's through the eyes of one of the greatest people. One of the greatest people in life. It's the lunch lady.
Woke up in the morning, put on my new plastic glove. Served some reheated Salisbury steak with a little slice of lemon. Got no clue what the chicken pot pie is made of. Just know everything's doing fine down here. Well, I wear this medal on my head, 'cause my red hair is falling out. I wear these brown orthopedic shoes, 'cause I got a bad case of the gout. I know you want seconds on the corn dogs, but there's no reason to shout. Everybody gets enough food down here in sloppy blues. And my breath reeks of tuna, and there's lots of black hairs coming out of my nose. In lunch lady land, your dreams come true. Clouds made of carrots and peas. Mountains built of shepherd's pie. And rivers made of macaroni and cheese. Don't forget to return your trays and try to ignore my gum disease. No student can escape the magic of lunch lady land. Oh, hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, hoagies and grinders, navy beans, navy beans. To see all the pepperoni pizza or the rookie Henry. It's rained, why do you burn me and serve me a cold? I said, I have the spatula, just do what you're told. And the liver and onion started joining the fat, and the chocolate pudding pushed me with all its might. And the chop suey slapped me and kicked me in the head. It's called revenge, lunch lady said, the garlic bread. I said, what did I do to make you all so mad? They said, you got flabby arms and your breath is bad. Then the green bean said, you better run and hide. But then my friend, Sloppy Joe, came and joined my side. He said, if it wasn't for the lunch lady, the kids wouldn't eat you. You should be shaking her hand and saying, pleased to meet you. She gives you a purpose and she gives you a goal. You should be kissing her feet and kissing her mole. So, now all the angry food just leave me alone, and we all live together in a happy home. Thanks to Sloppy Joe, well, me and Sloppy Joe got married. We got got six kids and we're doing just fine. Now I'm